Everybody's in a hurry. Everybody's always in a hurry. Those of us who live in Western societies, we have been inundated and inculcated with this concept that everything is there and everything is there to be had now. Now, instant gratification. It's the thing about human design. Human design's not a fad. You know, it's not something you dabble with. Because it's a process of deconditioning that begins when you enter into your strategy and authority, the experiment of operating correctly as yourself. It doesn't change things overnight. Oh, yes, it does have an impact. There is no question about it. And each moment that you make a decision correctly as yourself, it changes the whole trajectory of your process. But we are bioforms, and we were all born into deep conditioning. And conditioning settles down into our cells. We have a process in this life of cellular renewal. Just about all the cells in our body are renewed every 7 years. Deconditioning is a 7-year process. It takes dedication. It takes discipline. It takes the dream of wanting to fulfill your purpose on this plane. We often forget when we look at those that we admire, that we refer to in terms of their journeys and their processes, how much time it took. It is a life process. It's about transforming your life, not transforming for an experience in the moment, but transforming for a process that ultimately results in you living out your purpose here on this plane as an aware, nine-centered being. Deconditioning, it takes time. Be patient. Live your process moment by moment, but understand it is a journey. There is no instant gratification in that.